Dr. Michael Nobel is a member of the Nobel family, famous, of course, for the Nobel Peace Prize. He's co-founder and chairman for the Nobel Charitable Trust and an award-winning scientist.
I'm very concerned, as are many other scientists are, because elevated levels of radioactive contamination has been detected throughout Japan, and which is almost even worse is that also in Hawaii and in the western United States, particularly in the water and milk sources.
Introducing a revolutionary new product called ProPectin by JEUNESSE Global.
The ProPectin can reduce the amount of cesium-137 and besides other harmful heavy metals in the body. And considering the radiation danger that I and other scientists believe exists, everybody, every child, woman should consume this.
ProPectin is natural and pure and made from concentrated pharmaceutical grade apple pectin.
You can only use limited parts of the apple, so it needs 250 kilos of apples to produce 1 kilo of ProPectin. Many of the other so-called apple pectins, they take the whole apple and they become like an apple powder. This is laboratory or pharmaceutical grade.
Here's how ProPectin works.
Apple pectin has a cell wall comprised of 3 pectic polysaccharides. So it acts like a filter in the body.
They have a propensity called chelation. And what it means is that simply it binds with poisons in your body, like, for example, heavy metals, cesium-137. And then it eliminates it through natural processes.
Because of the effectiveness ProPectin provides with its 6-step patented process, Dr. Nobel has chosen ProPectin to be the only product he has endorsed in his entire career.
I haven't endorsed any product before this one, and for obvious reasons, I think that pectin, it is a very, very good thing for humanity, for people. People need this product. In fact, we have just gotten patents for the process, and getting a patent, it shows that we have a unique product, and that is very, very valuable.
Dr. Nobel sees the role of ProPectin as playing an important part in helping people all over the world achieve better health.
ProPectin's role would simply be to help people to become more healthy. That's what it does.